Alrighty, what's up guys? Sharknado back with a brand new video. Welcome to one of the great rivalries of rugby league as Broncos versus the Cowboys. Welcome back to round two of my season with the Cowboys. We're in for a good game here, Broncos versus Cowboys at Suncorp Stadium. It always is a good game. And honestly, I don't know what to expect because I have never versed the Broncos on this game. I've always been them. So, I don't know. I don't know what to expect. I'm looking forward to it though. We need a good set to start this off. I don't know how good the Broncos are. You know, they could be really good in this game when they're my opponent. No way through. On tackle four, Cooper. There you go, Cooper. Run, Cooper! Yeah, I didn't think I was going to get past Milford. Actually, let's go down the blind side. We'll just... Oh, fine. We won't go down the blind. I think we got held up on a player there, and the pass didn't really go where I wanted to. But that's okay. Now it's our turn to defend. Have mercy, Broncos. Oh, please, Roberts. I've never actually had to verse Roberts either. Damn. Oh, Boyd. Stop. Boyd just... Boyd's too good. Okay, hold up. Now that's... Usually when the hooker is doing that, that means my markers are offside. So good that I didn't get involved there. Oh, that's Milford. Gotta watch him. There's just talent all over the park with the Broncos, right? Oh, that's right on the post. That's a real... Oh! Wow! How did they not score there? I'd given up there. I was ready to accept my fate. I had accepted that Boyd had just out-jumped Coop and that the Broncos were about to score. But whoever that was, I think it was Ethan Lowe, came and saved the day. Oh, Hess. Hess with the big step. Can't get around Roberts, though. All right, let's do a scoop. Useless scoop. They roll forward again. O'Neill senses a chance out of dummy half. Go, O'Neill. Wait, O'Neill? That's, I just heard O'Neill and was like, oh, no. Damn it, man. I heard O'Neill's name said and then didn't take into consideration who was actually playing, running with the ball. Well, I don't think, I haven't seen Taumalolo. Did I accidentally? He got suspended in the trial matches. So I think I've forgotten about him. Two-man tackle is a strong one. 23 minutes in though. Still nil all. Good step. Oh, Boyd. Boyd's too good, man. He's a beast. All right, that's the fourth there. Sweet. Puts boot to ball. And with a step. He gets away from the defense. Good burst this one. Not a bad return. Alright, we'll do a scoot. We'll do a scoot. O'Neill's got the speed to go the way, to go the distance. But not according to this game. Nice step. Out in spaces. Find support. And they seize it. We're gonna work down the blind side again. In open pasture now. Winterside gobbles him up. The Cowboys. Alright, one hit up. Low, go low. Low, carrying defenders with him. Wonderful. Alright, we're going to go down the blind side and just put a little grubber in. Or we're going to... There was so much space on the wing, man. Why didn't you pass? I tried to pass straight away, but it didn't... The game just didn't let me. It knew. It knew there was space down there. Damn, man, that was such a good opportunity. That was the right play there. To go down the blind side was... Oh, no. That's a big gap. Those offloads are dangerous. There's still a bit of time left in this second half. We can't... They've still got time to do something. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Oh, big Corey Oates with the... There's the halftime
hooter. That's it's got to be. Yes, it's a try. What a great try.
What? You don't reckon the home fans like that one. What are the chances, man? The first try on the board for the Broncos. Boy, has made the most of the tap back. And he now has 74 in total. No. That stings right on half time. That really stings right on half time. I was about to say we really need to win this game because we lost against the Raiders last week, or last game. Lead by six. That's the first and then the Broncos just slapped me across the face with that. 47. We've had most of the possession. Perfect completions. No errors. No penalties conceded. This is really just a typical Cowboys-Broncos game. And it's leaning in the favor of the better team, in my opinion. But, for once in my life, the Cowboys need to win this game. Because I am the Cowboys. Oh, no. Moga. Oh, nice little ball there. Straight to me, though. All right, can we get an early try? That would be... Oh, I tried to pass, but it didn't go. That would be really good. Yeah, Thurston's not the best for a hit-up.
Losing a player from the game like this will test the true character of
one of my players is injured? Ethan Lowe is injured. That's not good.
Out in the open space. Runs off the defense.
Oh, no, stop. And look at this. He's through the line. Knock on. Finally wrapped up. Of course. I remember what it feels like now. I remember how it feels as if the game hates me. We'll do it, everything in his power to make, thank you, to make that life difficult, but they gave me something back here. Here's the scrum play. And I'm making this video before the first video goes up, so I still don't have a scrum play. And if you're wondering what I'm talking about, in the end of the last video, last game, I asked if you guys had any scrum plays. Any good scrum plays that I could steal off of you, and I still don't have anything because it's not uploaded yet. Because I'm just recording all on the same day.
Darting along. Off the left foot. Rounded up on the 30-meter line. There's the fourth tackle.
Let's take a scoop.
Just galloping along.
Sims is too good of a defender.
As long. Thurston produces a grubber kick.
That was a weak nice grubber there. Kick considering how much time it charged up. That's okay. Take him out. Ben, yes. Let's get it, boys. Here's our opportunity. Here is the opportunity. If I don't score here, dude, it's really going to suck. That's really going to... I don't even want to talk about it. Let's just do it.
From dummy half. Thurston! Right step!
No way, Thurston's injured.
Losing a player from the game like this will test the true.
Put it down! Yes! Oh, it's down. Thurston's injured though, that's not good. Cause he's kicking too. He might miss the goal.
That is a try.
What is with the injuries today? Low earlier in the game. Now Thurston.
Boy, do they need a Coots, kick here.
Coots doing it. Alright, that's not so bad. It was with an ankle sprain, so it might not be so bad. Six all, boys. Here we go. 20 minutes to go. Back in the game. I don't know whether to keep Thurston on or not. They might have already automatically subbed him off. Yeah, look, there's, who is that, Ponga? Yeah, it's Ponga. And he just got destroyed. We're just gonna do some hit ups here and do an early kick, I think.
Breaks through the tackle.
Fensom can really help me out and do that. That's good.
And with a step, with the amount of broken tackles tonight, I'd be checking their lockers for packs of
butter. I'll keep going. No. Imagine if he just ran off and actually broke through. He got ankle tapped though, which kind of sucks.
Thompson. 20 meters away.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. No, it's hit the uprights. Oh no. Hit the uprights. Oh, there's a gap. Could fit a semi-trailer through that one.
Forward in the tackle. He's held there. Three.
Oh, that sucks. We lost. We missed the drop goal. Oh, that's good. That's a good tackle by Hess. Shutting Boyd down. That's what you got to do. Because Boyd's just so good. Oh no. Big Blair. Big Blair straight through. No longer a Bronco. That's fifth. And of course he gets it. What was that? What was that attempt? What was that? I tried to block it and it just dived at the ground. No way we're going to lose by a drop goal. Particularly after mine hit the uprights. An error would be amazing right now.
Milford, a snappy pass.
Something tells me it's not going to get. I'm not going to get it there.
Glenn.
That might have been out my last attacking opportunity. Ticking down to the last minute. It'll be a miracle play.
With a kick without using the full set.
Oh,
not sure what happened
there. Offload, please. No.
And that's full time, but I don't know. It's been great rugby league.
It's not the start to the season I wanted. Our completions are really good. We only had one error. Our missed tackles aren't that bad either. Man. Alright, well, here's the ladder after two rounds. We're still in the bottom eight, still on zero competition points. That was a tough game. That was a tough game to lose. It's typical fashion for the Broncos-Cowboys game, right? The Broncos won by 1 point, by a field goal. After I took a field goal, I took an attempt and hit the uprights. That really sucks. Not really the start to the season we wanted, but both of them have been really tight games. Both of them, we've had our opportunities to win, so it's not all bad, I don't think. We got closer to a win here. We got closer to a win. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. You got any pointers? Maybe you sitting there and you think you're better at Rugby League Live 4 than me. You can play better. And most of you probably could. I'm not going to deny that. I don't think I'm really that good at this game, but if you guys got any suggestions, be sure, scroll down, let me know in the comments below. It takes 2 seconds. Constructive criticism really does help, so be nice down there. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.